Dame time. 1.3 seconds left. First question. How do you relieve stress?
Go to the gym.
Dope.
Play basketball.
Can you play?
Can I play? Listen, when I lived in Harlem and I went to the basketball courts, they called me Allen Irishman.
Oh!
I just need you to know
okay.
that it's real.
All right.
And you will get the yeah, yeah, you know what I mean?
What was the last movie you saw in the theater?
The American Sniper? Might have been American Sniper.
Sure, yeah. it wasn't 50 Shades?
Nah, I didn't see that. I didn't want to see a porno in public. And I don't want to see porn. But that's the kind of
public. What do your best ideas come from?
Yeah, I think in the shower, just because you're away, you're isolated, you're relaxed, you're feeling smooth, and you know, you're just free. I think the hardest part is, for an artist, is to stop thinking and to let what's naturally inside of them come out. I think that's why, man, I'll tell you, using the bathroom, taking a shower, that's when the ideas
just flow. I was going to say taking a shh.
Yes.
Favorite cartoon character?
Oh, man. I think my favorite cartoon character is Homer Simpson.
What was your very first car, and what are you driving now?
My first car was my mom's car. I don't know if you know this. Geo Metro, it was a hatchback Geo Metro with a dent in the back. And it was so small, I could lift it. I mean, it had no power steering. It's just like, I used to pull up at football practice and dudes would be like, it's a roller skate.
Wow.
It's a rat without a tail.
Who's the last person you texted?
Oh, my buddy Rob Markman.
Rob
Markman from MTV. I want to show you some music today, so he's in the building when I connect.
That wasn't a flex, that was a test.
I wasn't, yeah.
What's your favorite flavor of ice cream?
Pistachio, hands down.
Oh, my pistachio.
Talking to a paisan right now.
Paisan is wild.
I have to say, the stuffed artichoke with the breadcrumbs, the cachofle.
Last song you heard?
I heard was, All Day. How long you spend at the mall? All day.
Something you can't live without.
I think I can't live without my quiet time. I gotta have that time where I get away, I get to spend time with God, where I get to read, I get to pray. And that stuff is super refreshing and a necessity for me every day. So, gotta have that.
Dope, dope, dope. It's Andy Mineo, 10 Dang. Questions. You're checking out Turned On 10. City don't sleep, bullet close one night. City don't weep, grown boys don't cry. Four wings with the pork fried, oh my. I'm scheming up, teaming up, laying up, screaming out buckets. Buckets. They don't even know me, but swear that I...